This 127-year-old festival would not be possible without the time, energy, and support of those people who've served in royal family roles over the years. At this time, we would like to recognize those people who have served as royal family members in years past. As we announce your organization, please stand and be recognized. Our former prime ministers. Our former Royal Guards. Our former North Winds. Our former East Winds. Our former West Winds. And our former South Winds. And of course, our former princesses. Rich with tradition and service, one of the important legacies of the St. Paul Winter Carnival is the support of our past kings and queens. Please welcome Tim Madden, 2002 Boreas Rex, and 2002 Queen of the Snows, Jennifer Wallace, to present the star of Boreas and former queens.
Welcome, loyal subjects of the realm of Boreas Rex and Aurora, Queen of the Snows. Tonight we present to you former Boreai, affectionately known as X-Rexes.
And we're also here to introduce you to all of those who have worn the crown as Aurora, Queen of the Snows.
Now most of our princess and queen candidates tonight are probably younger than 30 years old. Maybe, maybe not. But 30 years ago, Charlie Hall in 1983 served as Boreas Rex the 47th.
And he is escorting our 1955 Queen of the Snows, Dorothy Arneberg Furlong Hall. And ladies and gentlemen, a very special anniversary that we're celebrating tonight is our Queen of the Snows from 1963, celebrating her 50th anniversary, Roberta Anibus Zandra.
In 1987, Boreas Rex the 51st, Ted Steichen.
And Ted is escorting our Queen of the Snows from 1987, Sandra Swenson.
Another special anniversary, 25 years, 1988, Boreas Rex the 52nd, Dick Zering.
And he's escorting our Queen of the Snows from 1988, Lori Hammond.
1995, Boreas Rex the 59th, Les Malmquist.
And our Queen of the Snows, Kim. Schilling.
In 1997, Boreas Rex the 61st, Daniel Olson.
And Kari Boschmitz, Queen of the Snows.
A special shout out for 15 years, 1998, Boreas Rex the 62nd, Phil Jungwirth.
And Phil is escorting our 1998 Queen of the Snows, Danielle Radke.
In 1999, Boreas Rex the 63rd, Patrick McCullough.
And Patrick is escorting our 1979 Queen of the Snows, Chris Hansen Stirley.
The turn of the century, year 2000, Boreas Rex the 64th, Gary Hyder.
And Queen of the Snows from 2000, Juliet Spire Francis.
2001, Boreas Rex, the 65th, Greg Kuntz.
And Greg is escorting our Queen of the Snows from 2001, Misty Angler DeLayden.
In 2004, Boreas Rex, the 68th, John Bennett.
And John Bennett is escorting our Queen of the Snows from 1994, Joyce Lynn Lacey.
In 2005, Boreas Rex the 69th, Steve Schmidt.
And our Queen of the Snows from 1996, Maureen Dahman.
2006, Boreas Rex the 70th, Neil O'Neill.
And Queen of the Snows from 1996, Jessica Spire.
2008, Boreas Rex, the 72nd, Bill Fussard.
And Queen of the Snows from 2008, Brooke Stokel Whalen.
Boreas Rex, the 73rd, Chris Schneeman.
And Chris is escorting our 2009 Queen of the Snows, Sarah Schweik Skillrood.
Boreas Rex, the 74th, Art Blade.
And Art is escorting our 2010 Queen of the Snows, Gretchen Spire.
And finally, 2011, Boreas Rex, the 75th, Keith LeBlanc.
And Keith is escorting our 2011 Queen of the Snows, Madeline Dosh.
Playing an important role as Boreas' respected adversary over the years, Vulcanus Rex and his crew are important elements to the fullness of our Winter Carnival tradition. The royal family and Vulcans together personify the carnival spirit throughout the entire year. Accompanying them this evening are the former ladies of song, the Klondike Kates from years past. Let's acknowledge the Fire Kings and Klondike Kates who have supported the Winter Carnival in their roles.
Vulcanus Rex, 52, Marvin Levine, accompanied by 2003 Klondike Kate, Kimberly Jukulis, and 2005 Klondike Kate, Paula Behrens. Our 2006 Klondike Kate, Brittany Wells, and 2009 Klondike Kate, Darcy Strutt. Our 2008 Klondike Kate, Audra Weir, 2011 Klondike Kate, Anita McCauley. And our 2012 Klondike Kate, Peggy Sweeney Junkin. And 1995 Klondike Kate. Thank you, ladies.
Royal courts have traveled throughout the land of Boreas to communities far and wide as ambassadors of our fair city. We're celebrating two special anniversaries this evening. Celebrating their 25-year silver anniversary are the royal family from 1988. Please stand and be recognized. Boreas Rex the 52nd, Dick Ziering, Queen of the Snows, Lori Hammond. Prime Minister Mark Swanson. South Wind Bill Hocking. South Wind Princess Angela Delmont Selwood. Sergeant of the Guard Kevin Kilthurms. Guard Pat Cosgrove. Guard Gary Height. Grand Duke Fertilius Jeff Rovey. And guard Paul Arbuckle. Celebrating their 15-year anniversary are the royal family from 1998. Please stand and be recognized. Boreas Rex the 62nd, Phil Youngworth. Queen of the Snows, Danielle Radke Kepsis. Prime Minister Jody Peterson. East Wind Ron Gritzbaker. South Wind Kevin Kielthurms. West Wind Princess Kathy Davidson Witt. Guard Jeremy Miner. And Guard Jerry Peterson. Our celebration would not be complete without the zeal and exuberance of youth. Please welcome the 2013 Junior Royalty. Queen of the Snowflakes, Becca Dipple. Princess of Ice, Libby Gerling. Princess of Snow, Tessa Quam. Boreas Rex has commissioned Queen of the Snowflakes, the Princess of Ice, and the Princess of Snow to be his royal pages, assisting with tonight's coronation. Nor would our celebration be complete without the wisdom of experience. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the 2013 Senior Royalty. King Winter the 55th, David Forsell. Queen of the Northlands, Jackie Whitner. Prime Minister Lou Michaels. Prince of the Four Winds, Randy Berger. Princess of the Four Winds, Patricia Richardson. And our lady-in-waiting, Lee Chevelle. Thank you, Senior Royalty.
downtown St. Paul in Rice Park, the most beautiful park in the country, getting ready for our fabulous royal coronation.
Oh, Beth, this is spectacular. Look at the lights.
Bob, isn't this amazing? We're in downtown St. Paul in Rice Park, the most beautiful park in the country, getting ready for our fabulous royal coronation.
Oh, Beth, this is spectacular. Look at the lights. Look at the St. Paul Hotel behind us. I love the Landmark Center. Over there, the Ordway Center for the Performing Arts, the James J. Hill Library. This is the best. One of my favorite spots in St. Paul, Beth.
It is the best. And wasn't last night at the Moon Glow Parade just phenomenal?
How about that turnout? My gosh, you can't believe it, Beth. We had elected officials. We had, you know, Matt Kramer from the St. Paul Area Chamber of Commerce. And it was so fun to start over at Securin. I love it. You know, I love the Securin building. You know, they've been a big sponsor of ours. Great, great people. And of course, what a great partnership we have with the St. Paul Area Chamber of Commerce.
Right. And we're so excited. Moon Glow event plus all these other events coming up. We have close to 60 events that are coming up. What's your most favorite event?
Oh, you know, sorry, Beth, I'm a parade person. I can't wait. I love that Saturday afternoon King Boris Grand Day Parade. And then, of course, the following Saturday, I love the Torchlight Parade. And what a great thing you did last year, Beth. I'm so glad that the King Boris Grand Day Parade now comes down 7th Street.
Yeah, that was it. We're excited about that as well. The Torchlight Parade will be here. We'll have over 100 units in each parade.
Oh my gosh. We're also
so excited about the beautiful art of ice here in Rice Park.
Look at this live entertainment.
It's amazing.
Something?
The evergreens that were donated by all the local homes. We're so excited.
Right. And, you know, I talked to somebody earlier this afternoon, and they're really excited about the wonderful snow sculptures out at the State Fairgrounds.
Yes, the Vulcans do such a nice job for Brimstone. They unfortunately we have enough snow this year because, unfortunately, as you know, we didn't have enough snow last year.
Right. You know, global warming, that's the thing of the past, Bethy. We're okay now. The coolest celebration on Earth will be just fabulous this year. But you know what I heard? Certainly a big, big part of tonight, the royal coronation, is these wonderful queen candidates.
Yeah, I hear they're coming in pretty soon. Do you see them anywhere?
Kidding.
Here they come.
Oh my gosh, wow, beauty and brains, look at this. I love it.
And here's our first one. Can you please tell us your name, who you're sponsored by, and what's your most favorite event or memory of the St. Paul Winter Carnival?
Hi, my name is Shoshana Anderson, and I'm sponsored by Franchu Real Estate Solutions. My favorite memory is the Torchlight Parade. It really shows who the legend is, all the characters, all the festivals come together, and I think it's a great ending to the carnival.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Liz Carlson, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by the Rice Street Festival. My favorite event has to be the Grand Day Parade. I think it's a fantastic way to start off the 10 days of Carnival, and it's a great way for the community to come out and celebrate not only the festival, but also the city of St. Paul. Thanks, Bob. Thanks, Beth.
Thank you.
Good evening, my name is Megan Erickson. I am greatly sponsored by J&J Temperature Control. My favorite part of the Winter Carnival is watching the overthrow at the end of the Torchlight Parade because I love watching the legend of the St. Paul Winter Carnival in action.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I am Katie Giles, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Dakota Premium Foods. My favorite memory of the Winter Carnival, it's actually kind of both things, but I love the snow sculptures because I once got lost in a maze that someone had created by hand, which is absolutely amazing, but I don't remember even how I got out of it. But thank you. Have a good night.
Good evening and welcome to this exciting event. I'm Melissa Hathbeck and I'm honored to be sponsored by Seven Hills Benefit Partners. My favorite Winter Carnival event is the ice sculptures in Rice Park. They are absolutely gorgeous and they showcase the artistry and the creativity of the sculptors and they truly add to the magic of Winter Carnival and to Rice Park. I hope you have a really great evening and make sure you visit Rice Park. Thank you.
My My name is Abby Hoagland, and I'm proudly sponsored by Ideal Printers, located in St. Paul. Mm-hmm. My favorite event for at the St. Paul Winter Carnival is the ice carving competition. I just think it's amazing mm-hmm. what those artists can do with a big block of ice, a chainsaw, and a chisel.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Ruth McAllister, and I'm proudly sponsored by The Wild Onion. And I absolutely love the pond hockey. Minnesota is the state of hockey and the land of 10,000 hockey moms. I love the brisk, spirited competition played outdoors.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Shannon O'Brien, and I'm sponsored by Bennett's Chop and Rail House. And my favorite memory of the Winter Carnival is the ice castles, because when I was a kid, my dad would bring me with my mom and my sister, and we go see it all lit up. And when I was a little kid, I thought that's where Cinderella lived.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Carrie Pato, and my sponsor is White Bear Country Inn and Rudy's Red Eye Grill. And my favorite thing about the St. Paul Winter Carnival is bringing new people to all of the events. I've lived out of state for a few years, and I always plan my vacations back home during the St. Paul Winter Carnival, and then I bring friends and family with me.
Great. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Erica Running, and I'm honored to be sponsored by Twin Cities Foot and Ankle Clinic. One of my favorite memories is riding on the Southwind truck in the Torchlight Parade, and at the end being able to watch the overthrow on the steps of the library, because that is the only time you actually get to see part of the legend reenacted.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Christine Schrader, and I am very honored to be sponsored by my employer, Power Systems Research. My favorite part of Winter Carnival has always been the ice castles. Whenever they built one when I was little, my parents would always take me, and it was always so magical, and I felt as though I was in my very own Disney princess movie, and I never outgrew it. And this is actually a picture of my mom and I at the 2004 ice castle.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Certainly. Greetings, everyone. My name is Jill Volkert, and I am proudly sponsored by Bob and Generation Builders. And my most favorite memory or event about the Winter Carnival isn't a specific event, but just seeing the dedication and commitment of so many volunteers that truly makes this the best festival in the world. And I am very honored to be standing here today.
Well, good evening. My name is Kara Watton, and I'm incredibly proud to be sponsored by 13 Fishing. And my favorite event of Winter Carnival would actually have to be the Junior Royalty Coronation. Seeing volunteerism start at such a young age, and in their hearts, they're all willing to go all out to be a part of Winter Carnival is an amazing sight to see.
Well, good evening. My name is Caitlin Winda, and I am proudly sponsored by Celebrate West St. Paul Days. And my favorite memory of the St. Paul Winter Carnival is the bouncing team. One year I was behind them in parade lineup, and if I hadn't been wearing a crown, they would have let me bounce with them because I'm small enough. Hopefully, maybe in the future, I'll try out and see if I can bounce with them at some point.
Fine.
I'm Laura Work, sponsored by FFP Wealth Management, and at the carnival, I enjoy feeling the spirit of King Boreas as he creates cool temperatures for the ice sculptures in Rice Park. From polar bears to snowflakes, these sculptures get family and friends excited for the snowy season of carnival events.
Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Jennifer Westerhaus, and I am sponsored by Cannon River Winery.
And actually tonight, this night, the Winter Carnival Coronation Night is my favorite Winter Carnival event. Not only is it a wonderful way to honor our outgoing royal family, but it is a wonderful celebration of our new royal family that will be representing us this year.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
See you, Bob. See the coronation. Save me a seat. We're still here in Rice Park. The beautiful lights, the ice bar still serving Summit Beer and Cannon River Winery. And here comes the 2012 royal family.
Hi, Bill.
Hi, welcome. You guys are headed to the coronation. It's been a year already. How many appearances have you made throughout the year?
Well, Beth, we have had probably over 300 appearances this year. We've been so fortunate to go to so many cities and across all of Minnesota as well as abroad this year. It's been just a fantastic opportunity.
Great. And King Boreas, you did your job this year. We have snow.
Came in at the last, but is here.
That's great. Well, we're so excited to send farewell to them. They've been such a great family, and they've done such a great public service for St. Paul, the foundation, and the St. Paul Winter Carnival. Well, thank you, everybody, for coming. I'm not going to keep you here any longer. It's time for you to get into the coronation.
Vamos a coronación.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Where's my scarf?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Steve Granz, the 2012 Royal Prime Minister of the St. Paul Winter Carnival from the Royal House of Apple River Family Campgrounds and Lorenz Bus Service. Let me hear it. Hail you. It is indeed an honor and privilege to be here this evening and enjoy this wonderful show with you. One of the nice things about my job all year long is I get to introduce my friends. May I do that? May I do that? All right. I'd like to introduce to you the Wind Brothers and Princesses of the Realm of Boreas, beginning with the cool and blustery North Wind, the fella that's made us all kind of shiver the last couple of days. From the north, from the Royal House of C&D Enterprises and Long Auto, Jason Dinnan. Our North Wind Princess from the Royal House of Grand Spectacle, Gina Werner. The mysterious and mischievous one. The one that's taken just about everything that I own. From the east, from the Royal House of St. Paul Association of Realtors, Mr. Pat Igo. Our East Wind Princess from the Royal House of Hammerneck Decorating, Monette Mormon. Now, when the Prime does this, there's a reason for it. The Wild, Wild, Wild West Cowboy from the Royal House of FFP Wealth Management and JJ Temp Control, Mr. Dave Winda. Guy always makes it smell like a saloon in here. And our West Wind Princess from the Royal House of the original Gabe's by the Park, Elizabeth Benzo-Voracek. The hot and spicy from the South, the guy that brought the temp up a little too high this summer, from the Royal House of UpTech Partners, Mr. Chuck Scheffler. Our South Wind Princess from the Royal House of RF Moeller Jewelers, Lindsay Auger. And the lady that has kept us singing all year long, our very own mistress of song, from the Royal House of Invergrove Heights Toyota Scion, Piggy Sweeney Junkin. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed an honor and a privilege for the last time for me to introduce to you the Monty Monarch of Ice and Snow, the true king of the Winter Carnival. From the Royal House of Rosen Diversified and Dakota Premium Food, Boreas Rex 76, Steve Cortinez. Standing O, wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a small rewind because I need to get our guards up here. I will, thank you. I need to introduce to you the Sergeant of the Guard from the Royal House of Jimmy's Food and Drink and Apsey Entertainment, Greg Apsey. Our North Wind Guard from the Royal House of Camp's Food Market, Matt Camp. Our East Wind Guard from the Royal House of Kane's Catering and On Location TV 19, Timmy Peterson. our East Wind Guard from the Royal House of Ace Laser Technology and Northern Prairie Financial, Donnie the Hooch Apitz. Our West Wind Guard from the Royal House of Summit Realty, Rob Clapp. Our South Wind and Metalbox Guard this year from the Royal House of Boaters Outlet of Roseville, Matthew Fleming. And our famous Pillow Guard, South Wind Guard from the Royal House of Furry Motors of South St. Paul and Lake Elmo and DK Greek Consulting, Sammy Worms. Now, Boreas, may I hand you the mic?
Thank you. Before I go too much further, I want to introduce you to our most sparkling queen. Your queen and ours, Aurora, Queen of the Snows, Ashley Hayes from the House of Rye Street Festival. This time,
each year the Paul Mueller Award is bestowed upon a select member of the King's Guard who best exemplifies the dedication and volunteerism that was Guard Paul Mueller's hallmark. Boreas, who has been selected by his peers to receive this honor?
You know, I know every king that's out here has had this dilemma. We have such a great group of guards who have done you proud, have done the organization proud, and each in their own way is so special. I wish I had more than one to give out. But at this point in time, I would like to have Greg Absey step forward. Thank you, Greg, for everything you've done, and for all of you guys, each and every one. Gracias, del corazón. You know, I'm standing in a room full of friends tonight. I've known you for many years, and I can only tell you and tell St. Paul and the state, thank you from my heart. Thank you from the spirits of 76 for all the memories you've given us, and hopefully we have created some memories for you. Adios, and good luck to the 2013 family. Please have the same experience that we had. Aurora?
Hail Boreas. I have had the time of my life, and I owe it to all of you. I owe it to this amazing 2012 royal family led by our leader, Boreas Rex of 76, Steve Cortinas. I owe it all to the communities that we went out to and the people that we met that embrace volunteerism and really show us what it means to be involved in your community. And we owe it all to the people that believe in this tradition and this legend of the Winter Carnival and make this celebration so strong after 127 years. It has been a true honor to serve as Aurora Queen of the Snows for 2012. Thank you very much.
Gracias de todos, amigos.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand to honor the 2012 royal family.
Lots of bands and horses, and girls are twirling batons and jumping on blankets. And what are those? Marching water drops? Huh? And there are men in red jumpsuits coloring on people's faces.
Yes, that's the Winter Carnival Parade. Remember when I was telling you that I was a Winter Carnival princess back in, well, that's really not that important. It was so magical. We felt like real royalty wherever we went. I can show you my photos and my crown and—
And ladies wearing crowns and fur coats.
Those are the queen and the princesses, like I was.
And a king, a real king, Mom. He's with the queen.
That's King Boreas. He rules over the Winter Carnival with the queen. There's also a prime minister who makes sure everyone gets to appearances and behaves.
Wow, a prime minister too? I want to be a king or a prime minister like that someday. Can I? Can I please? What?
Please welcome the 2012 Prime Minister from the Royal House of Apple River Valley Campgrounds and Lorenz Bus Service, His Excellency Steve Granz and the Lady Pat. Please welcome the keeper of the royal family who will help to carry on the traditions of the Winter Carnival in 2013. From the realm of Boreas Rex the 77th, your 2013 Royal Prime Minister. From the Royal House of Apple River Family Campgrounds, His Excellency Matt Wallace and the Lady Jennifer. Please help me bid a fond farewell and thank you for a job well done to the 2012 Prime Minister, Steve Grans and Lady Pat. Congratulations to the 2013 Prime Minister, Matt Wallace.
A regular Joe.
Kenny, honey, I'm almost done with the dishes. Are you still watching that Winter Carnival show?
Yeah, Mom. And there are these guys that look like soldiers standing by the king and queen.
Those are the royal guards. They protect the royal family from the rascally Vulcans.
Huh? I must be seeing things.
Please welcome to the stage the 2012 King's Guard.
Ladies and gentlemen, Boreas is about to decree a carnival. And without any further ado, please welcome the captain of the guard from the Royal House of Guardian Pest Solutions, Brian Johnson. And ladies and gentlemen, with the exchange complete, it's time to bring out the 2013 King's Guard. With your applause. Ladies and gentlemen, Sergeant of the Guard from the Royal House of AMC Entertainment and Farmers Insurance, Christopher Vallela. Our Eastwind Guard from the Royal House of LCS Metal Stamping, Tom Cruiser. The Westwind Guard from the Royal House of FFP Wealth Management, Chris Cruz. The Northwind Guard from the Royal House of All-American Burger Bar, Jeff DeCooster.
Ladies and gentlemen, a warm farewell for the 2012 King's Guard. A celebration wouldn't be complete without a song. Something to get the festivities going, sung by someone who can warm your heart when the weather is cold. Ladies and gentlemen, the siren of song, the mistress of melody, Klondike Cake 2012, Peggy Sweeney Junkin, and Lord of Klondike, Bob Junkin.
Kate, Anita Mack.
You made me happy sometimes. You made me glad. But there were times, dear, you made me feel so sad. You made me want you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. I want to love that.
true. You know I do. Indeed I do. Oh, yes, I do. Gimme, 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 gimme what I sigh for. You know you got the kind of kisses that I die for. You know you made me love you.
Thank you to our 2012 Kate, Peggy Sweeney Junkin.
And once again, Klondike Kate for 2013, Anita Mack.
TV down.
Mom, you would love this. There's a show about the history of the Winter Carnival and the royal coronation.
Far out. Watch for me. I was a princess, remember?
Oh, groovy. They're showing the girls who are running for the Queen of Snows. When they're beautiful.
Yes, they are, Ken. And smart, too. Some of them are in college. They hold important jobs.
Yeah, Mom, I know. Oh, gnarly! They're talking about the legend of the Boreas's Wind Brothers. Oh, the North Wind has a pretty funky hat, and what's with the air horn? Mom, you are not gonna believe this, but a strange guy in beads and a turban just came out of the picture and stole your vase.
I feel a chill in the air. Welcome the blustery Prince of the North Wind for 2012. From the Royal House of C&D Enterprises in Long Otto, Jason Denon and the lady Samantha Leach. And the Princess of the North Wind from the Royal House of Grand Spectacle, Gina Werner.
And ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2013 Prince of the North Wind, Titan, Mike Miranda, and his lady, Becca. Let's make a little noise out there.
Thank you to our 2012 North Wind, Jason Denon and Lady Samantha.
Here they come.
The royal family would not be complete without the lovely princesses who reign alongside the Wind Brothers. Let's begin meeting these 2013 princesses.
Gentlemen, presenting your 2013 North Wind Princess. Please step forward from the Royal House of Bob and Generation Builders, Jill Volkert.
And thank you to our 2012 Princess of the North Wind, Gina Werner.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, Prince of the North Wind, Mike Miranda, and Princess Jill Volkert.
Such an imagination, guy in a turban indeed. If you think the North Wind has a funky hat, check out the kicks on the East Wind. And the
yeah, you're right, Mom. Those shoes are pretty disco. And according to this show, this East Wind is pretty irresponsible and mischievous, too. Oh no, not again!
Yeah, baby!
Coming down from the hills of Euros, the irresponsible East Wind for 2012. From the Royal House of the St. Paul Association of Realtors, Pat Igo and the Lady Mary. And the Princess of the East Wind from the Royal House of Hammermick, decorating Monette Mormon. What? It looks like the irresponsible East Wind has given his ill-gotten mementos to a partner in crime. Who was that mystery man?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 2013 Prince of the East Wind, Euros, from the Royal House of Lorenz Bus Service, Mike Canine.
Thank you to our 2012 East Wind, Pat Igo and Lady Mary.
Ladies and gentlemen, now presenting the 2013 East Wind Princess from the Royal House of Bennett's Chop and Rail House, Shannon O'Brien.
Thank you to our 2012 East Wind Princess, Monette Mormon.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, your Prince of the East Wind is Mike Canine and Princess Shannon O'Brien.
On your show now.
Oh, Mom, check this out. Now there's a cowboy and he's got hat and boots.
That's the West Wind. Does he have a six shooter? Cover your ears.
As the gentle breeze flowing across the plains, the dependable and honorable Hills of Zephyrus send us the Prince of the West Wind. From the Royal House of FFP Wealth Management and J&J Temperature Control, Dave Wenda and the Lady Terry. And the Princess of the West Wind from the Royal House of the Original Gabes by the Park, Elizabeth Benzo Borchak.
Ladies and gentlemen, now presenting Zephyrus, Prince of the West Wind for 2013 from the Royal House of All Incorporated and Drake Bank, Ryan Rutzik and Lady Molly and Lord Ramsey.
Thank you to our 2012 West Wind, Dave Wenda and Lady Terry.
Ladies and gentlemen, your West Wind Princess for 2013 from the Royal House of White Bear Country Inn, Carrie Pato.
Thank you to our 2012 West Wind Princess, Elizabeth Benzo Vorchak.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, Prince of the West Wind, Ryan Rutzik, and Princess Carrie Pato.
Now, rumor has it she ain't got your love anymore.
Rumor has it.
Coronation night.
I know, Mom. It's your favorite night of the year. Are you excited?
I am so excited, and I'm so happy they show it on local TV now. It makes it easier for old gals like me to watch. Ooh, there's the south wind. Ole! 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 And the south wind princess. That's what I was. Ooh la la. And then I did a little hoochie coochie dance. I started that, you know.
Ole!
Blowing in on the balmy winds of the south is Notos, Prince of the South Wind. From the Royal House of UpTech Partners, the 2012 South Wind, Chuck Scheffler and the Lady Jill. And the South Wind Princess from the Royal House of R.F. Moeller Jewelers, Lindsay O.J.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2013 Prince of the South Wind, Notos. From the Royal House of Auto Solutions, LLC, Chris Stout and Lady Linda.
Thank you.
you to the 2012 Prince of the South Wind, Chuck Scheffler and the Lady Jill.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your 2013 South Wind Princess from the Royal House of J&J Temperature Control, Megan Erickson.
Thank you to our 2012 South Wind Princess, Lindsay O'Jay.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Prince of the South Wind Notos, Chris Stout, and Princess Megan Erickson.
Announce the king.
I know, he's next.
Don't you just love the suspense and the surprise of it all? Although it is the worst kept secret in Carnival.
Please welcome to the stage from the Royal House of Rosen's Diversified and Dakota Premium Foods, Boreas Rex 76, Steve Cortinas, and the Lady Joy. And from the Royal House of Rice Street Festivals, Aurora, Queen of the Snows, Ashley Hayes.
Mom, they're going to announce the king.
I'm so excited. I just know he's going to be a great king this year.
You're right, Mom, because my childhood dream has come true. And I am Boreas Rex, the 77th.
Ladies and gentlemen, Boreas Rex, the 77th, from the Royal House of Hammernix Decorating, Ted Natus. Lady Lynn Natus. Ladies and gentlemen, Boreas 76 will crown Boreas 77. And now, Boreas 76 will present the scepter to 77.
Citizens of the realm of Boreas, please welcome once again the candidates for the 2013 Queen of the Snows.
Presenting Aurora, Queen of the Snows, from the Royal House of Seven Hills Benefit Partners, Melissa Hoffbeck.
Boreas and Aurora, you have served your loyal subjects well. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give a warm round of applause for the 2012 Boreas Rex from the Royal House of Rosen's Diversified and Dakota Premium Foods, Steve Cortinas, and Queen of the Snows from the Royal House of Rice Street Festival, Ashley Hayes.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here they are, Boreas Rex, the 77th, Ted Natus, and Queen Melissa Hoffbeck.
Pledge faithful devotion and allegiance to all subjects of the realm of Boreas. I will rule the people with wisdom and compassionate care. I will go forth to cities and towns and touch every hand and fill every heart with gladness. I will wear my robes of sparkling snow with grace and my starlit crown with dignity. Above all, I will revere the time-honored title bestowed upon me by Boreas Rex and remain ever worthy to be called Aurora, Queen of the Snows.
Thank you.
you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were eight and your head back.
Me, American Idol. Gentlemen, I need to get to the stage. Please do your deed. Calm down, man. Calm down. I'm not here to be mean. I'm here in a sense of community. I would like to, I was going to come up, but I thought, you know, North Winds this week, first of all, they had to stoke my fire a little bit more. My Xcel energy bill is going to be a little more. The gas prices went up 50 cents, so let's say thank you to the North Wind.
Thank you.
And for the North Wind, I hope you have dreams and all you hear is, hail the Volk, because know it or not, we have your credit card and we'll be splurging. Boreas.
Away with you guys. This is not Vulcan weather. This is Boreas weather. It's Boreas Realm.
Oh, I saw them out partying so hard this last week. So anyhow, with the deepest of heartfelt, I want to bless you all for doing what you're going to do for this next year. I want to thank you, and I hope safe travels for every and each one of you. Hail the Volk. Oh, by the way, gentlemen, we have a little duty here. Guys, you need to get back to card key rooms with the princesses.
And I, Boreas Rex, declare 10 days of a carnival of fun and just a great, great time.
Hey, Boreas, we want to clean up before we leave, so gentlemen, let's not leave a mess here, please.
Let's have a carnival.
New York, New York. Start spreading the news.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause today for this evening's cast. Scott Patton, Deanne Bennett, Ben Atmore, Andy Kimball, and last but certainly not least, Boreas Rex, the 77. Everybody. Hey.